Good morning, my YouTube family. Guys, I know, I'm so sorry. I know I've been so hectically delayed in my vlogs, but it do be like that sometimes, and I've just been going through the most myself. Anyways, today, Anushka and I have decided to embark on a journey to KwaZulu-Natal. We're going to Durban, guys. Ace, you know our trips. You know, we were in talks about it last week, and I wasn't really sure, but then yesterday we were like, let's just go. So yeah, we're on another impulsive trip to Durban. It is Tanya's birthday. She was here for my birthday, so I just had to make sure I was there for hers. So guys, yeah, I'm not wearing lashes. Like, who am I? Anyways, we're about to leave now. My room is currently a fucking mess. This is what it looks like. Yeah, she doesn't like paparazzi. Anyways, I'll catch you guys on the road. We need to go full petrol and buy snacks because yesterday, we forgot to buy snacks yesterday, and you guys don't want to know Anushka when she's angry. Trust me. And I'm stuck in a car with her for 5 hours.
Six.
We'll make it 4 hours. I'm just kidding, Mom. I'm joking. Am I? Okay, yeah, no, we're going to Durban today, guys. So I'll catch you guys at the garage because let me just tell y'all how I am not looking forward to filling my tank. That's for sure. My tank is gonna be like 1.6. Why is my neck so shiny? Also, guys, please pray that it actually is not cold in Durban because I'm just not prepared for the cold. Because why? Anyways, okay, check you guys. Do not recommend doing this while driving, but we have just left the posy. We're on our way to Durban. Guys, I filled a full tank. I thought my tank was going to be like 1.6 or something.
Oh,
it was 800 rand. I'm so shocked. 800 rand. Anyways, I'm not complaining. Because I really budgeted for way more. But moving on, we're on our way to Durban, and yeah, we're just super keen, super 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 keen for this weekend. I cannot even tell y'all.
We're on Rivonia Road now. I sound like dictator.
This is my friend Anushka, everyone. Anushka, say hello.
Hi.
What are you known for?
Shut your mouth.
You're supposed to say hello. I'm Anushka and I'm an alcoholic.
Sounds like a
serious. Say it again.
No.
Fuck's sake. Oh, I'm not even going in
the
right lane.
I don't think you're in the right lane.
I'm not in the right lane, no.
Yeah, now. Yeah, okay.
Guys, also, another thing I must just say, whenever we're in Durban, we do this accent. So, if all we sound like are Durbanites, it's because we really just enjoy doing the accent. It's just super funny. Anyways.
We picked it up in Durban, actually.
Yeah. And now we just... Oh, I'm zooming into my face. I keep zooming in. Yeah, so that's where we got the accent from.
How are these robots not working?
En route!
Much, much, much later.
We have arrived in the 031. We have arrived, and people here don't know how to use fucking circles. Look at this night. Look at this night.
You see again.
Every time we come here, people fail to use the circle. Why?
Oh my god. Oh, look at the ocean.
I'm so excited.
I really want to go swim.
Please don't, not again.
I want to swim.
The last time I saw something in the ocean.
What did you see?
I don't know.
Don't lie. What did you see? A mermaid.
You know I have thalassophobia.
Anushka, that's the shallow end. I'm not telling you to swim out to those boats.
But I don't go in there, bruh. You know that. When have yes, I sense. Ever gone into the ocean or like into deep bodies of water when we had the opportunity?
Many times, actually, all the time.
Yeah, but I don't go deep in. I go there by the
neither
shallow
do end. I. Me, I just go no, you splash, go way splash.
Deep. You go way deeper than me. When the waves take you out.
Yeah, yo. Bruh, you can't swim in Cape Town.
No, it's cold there. And also, I haven't been in the water there.
Yeah, ish.
And I've literally been to Cape Town maybe 21
who,
years of
you life. Guys who swim in Cape Town, you guys are a different breed. A different breed.
Bruh. And they're like, nah, the Indian Ocean is warm. Where? It is all cold.
No, it's not.
It is cold.
No.
It's so cold, bro.
Cape Town has, what is it called? The cold Benguela Current.
Yeah, but it's just
Durban has the warm Mozambique Current.
All cold.
No, they're not cold, man.
They're cold.
No, you're dramatic.
Bro, we know this road all too well, actually. This particular road.
I know, it's actually so bad. So we are outside waiting for our guy from Airbnb to come and do the things and let us into our apartment. We're just here for a night because Anushka has some work to do. Yeah. So we're just here for one night and then I am meeting Tania in Belito, which I'm so excited about. I really hope I'm not in the fucking way.
No, this can't be this old me. You just walk
past. Because guys, I'm literally like chilling in front of a boom gate.
It's a vibe, 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 it's a vibe.
It's a vibe. She wanna vibe.
Is it that homie?
This is my man. Is this my guy? Hello?
Hi, Mishka. Are you in the BMW?
Yes.
Okay. Can you just drive forward to the boom? I'm right behind you.
Okay, great.
And just enter 5798 followed by the green tick.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, bye.
Thank you, bye. I'm with him.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yo. I swear you accelerated like 5-7. Okay, go.
Okay.
Well.
I don't know where I need to go. I don't know where my parking is.
Me also. I'm confused.
Few moments later.
Vlogging because primarily one, I forgot, secondly we have been drinking so it has just been a maza of a time. Also, one of my friends is here.
That's fucking rude. Oh, where? Yo, Mishka, are you fucking cooked? What do
guys,
I even say
this
on
this? Aiden.
Okay, the lighting is so bad.
Guys, this is Aiden.
Bush.
I'm
what do I even
short.
Say on these?
Welcome back to my YouTube channel.
I'm not doing this.
wait, please do it so I can make you the intro.
No, I'm not. I'm sorry.
Aiden, please, it's
what
just
do I
wait.
Say?
Welcome back to my YouTube channel.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. See, I fucked it up.
Again, okay, wait. Just say welcome back to my YouTube channel. Like, share, and subscribe.
I'm not saying that's so much to say.
It's not.
Anushka, look what she's making me do.
Aiden, please.
Does she make you do this?
Please.
What do I say? Welcome back to my YouTube channel.
Like
share, and
subscribe.
Subscribe.
It's not hard.
That's the
Aiden.
Best I'm doing.
Aiden, it's not hard.
Guys, I think Aiden should do all of my intros, right?
I'm really shy.
Scratches the beard. Anyway, guys, this is my friend Aiden. We met in Cape Town.
under very strange circumstances.
Extremely strange.
What's poppin'?
Hey! Yeah, no, it has been
an experience.
A crazy day. It has been such a crazy day, guys.
Yeah, what do you think?
Yeah.
Say something.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
What's poppin'? So, let's just say something. Aiden is trying to get me to get over my snake fear. Is he sick?
I thought you were going to say get over my ex.
Why don't we go to the forest?
No, we're not going to the forest, Aiden. Aiden, please stop. Please stop.
Guys, they want to go. Okay, Aiden wants to go to the forest. I am so down.
Not they.
Anushka's not going to go.
The snack is there.
She's scared of snakes. Snakes. She's scared of snakes. So, yeah, she doesn't want to go to the forest.
Spiders.
But I was like,
creepy insects. So, the insects are so creepy. You see weird
things. I also just must apologize for this vlog. I know it's a bit fucking messy. But, Aiden wants to go to the forest.
I don't know why. No.
Give us three reasons why we should go to the forest.
Give us three reasons why we went to the forest.
Valid reasons.
Like the same three reasons we went to the ocean. Come, make it make sense, Aiden.
We'll just be fine.
No.
That's
so wholesome.
No, it is not.
It's just fun. It's better than...
Okay, second reason.
Yes.
I just don't want to dop anymore.
What?
Fuck. Y'all are making me overdrive.
That's embarrassing.
No, you're lying.
That is embarrassing.
But no, I'm not even tipsy.
We
fucking... Yeah, y'all are from Joburg.
That's not an excuse.
You see, guys, you see how he's roasting us.
That's not an excuse.
You see how he's roasting us.
It's not an excuse.
Joburg, you see how he's roasting us.
No. It's not an excuse. You make it make sense, Aiden. No, you don't make it
Wait, what was
sense.
The second one? You don't want to dop. Okay, third one.
He doesn't want to dop.
I don't know. It's nice weather. Who wouldn't want to be in nature right now?
Me. Because the snake is.
I mean, he's not wrong.
The snakes.
Okay, guys, I'll update y'all with whatever the fuck we're doing.
We're not doing that.
Let's go.
Look at Monkey Wendy.
Yo, look at my hand. Bruh, we're not the same person.
Yeah, mine also.
Because I drive like this. Sometimes.
That's
what?
Not safe and like probably why you almost died.
Later that same evening.
You will never believe who I'm with.
Like, I'm just so lucky that it breaks.
Guys, literally.
Because I'm sharp as fuck.
How are you shy? You were on a whole reality TV show.
Small, it's a bigger camera and I can't see it as far away.
So you're dissing my camera now. You're saying because it's not big.
Size matters.
Fuck this guy.
He's just like...
What size matters? It does.
Okay, Cage thinks that size matters. And I honestly, like, look, Cage, as much as you say that, I 100% fucking agree.
See? It's a comforting truth you guys tell us that size doesn't matter to make us feel
it does matter.
Size, too big is good.
No, it's uncomfortable.
Listen, you cut money.
Oh my god, guys, I'm so sorry about this conversation.
24 hours later.
Good morning, y'all. It is day two of our Durban shenanigans. Here's Anushka being all stressed. She has a test to write. Yesterday was... Okay. I think this is the cleaning people. Guys, so we've only been here a day, primarily because Anushka had to study yesterday, so we didn't want to drive today because she needed to ride this morning and it was just, yeah, just stressful. So, yeah. Let me just tell you guys, I wish I actually took footage of what she looked like last night because...
I was so tired, bro.
Guys.
I was so tired.
She wasn't tired. She was...
very, very tired.
Oh my gosh.
Guys, Anushka, she can handle everything in like small doses. I swear to God. Literally, I told her, Anushka, don't smoke. Don't smoke. What does she do? Oh my God. But wow, it was actually such a crazy night, guys. Aiden ended up leaving at like 20 past 2. And that means that I am very heavily sleep deprived. Anushka fell asleep. Ah, this girl, brah. Yo, she comes. Let me guys just show you, okay? So these doors, okay? Anushka, hold this. Let me show them how these doors open and how I found you. Guys, I know it's dark, but you see, these doors are like this. So this opens this way. This opens this way. Now, last night it was pouring.
Pouring with rain.
Pouring. I find Anushka. Wait, Anushka, lay quickly on the bed. In the middle. Just like. So Aiden and I are chilling over here. I'm like, Aish, let me go to the bathroom this way while it's raining and puss cold. So I'm like, Aish, I'm gonna go this way. Let me just check on Anushka and see if she's okay. I'm assuming the doors are closed. Come in. This is what I see. I'm like, Jackie, you are right. Nothing. No response. No response. I was thinking I might as well just check a fucking pulse at this point. Yes. No, seriously, guys. And it was so cold. Literally, when I got into bed, I thought the aircon was on. Little did I know, the doors were open. The least she could have done was keep the doors closed. But anyways. Oh, guys. Yo. I'm doing my song launch tonight at a club at Rich Durban. And I'm so excited because this track is Maza. Anushka, what do you think about this track?
Nuts.
Yeah, she looks like a little troll. She looks like the small troll. Yeah. But yes, so that's what we have planned today. Also, Anushka and I are going to go for breakfast.
It's lunch.
Lunch. Yeah, lunch at this point. Going to go for lunch. And then we're gonna go meet Tanya, go to the new place in Belito for her birthday. Her mom and her share birthday, guys. How crazy. So it's gonna be such an amazing, wholesome weekend as well, I hope, because my liver is just depleted from last night. So I'm hoping that there is some wholesome vibes this weekend. But I fully just, you know, I don't mind drinking at all. But yeah, that's what we have planned today. So I'm gonna catch y'all at lunch because we need to check out now, like right now. So
like, what do you call it?
Guys, we got mans is looking at us like we look like we got dragged through a bush backwards.
Like, they look at us like we're foreign creatures.
This is true.
Well, every guys, single time we come here though,
where are we, Anushka?
We're Mary and Joe
on chart,
14 on chart,
14 on chart. Well, same thing, whatever, two numbers off. We're going to Mary and Joe!
Obviously.
That's where we're going, guys. I don't even. Yo, Anushka, I'm gonna get knocked camp. Let's go.
We can go to Mary and Joe for the third time.
Yeah, guys, this is literally like our fifth time.
I just said being third, here. And
you said. Same thing, whatever.
Hi.
Hi! I'm good, how are you?
I don't want to come in, it's so cool.
Can we sit outside, do you think?
I just said it's so
weird. I'm good, how are you? Yes, of course, hi.
Oh, I'm good.
Good
to see you.
Yes. Is there any over here?
Yay!
Anushka, I want to sit there, please.
Oh my God,
please,
just
you can sit here. I want to sit by the heater. Please, guys, we're fighting over the heater here.
Oh my God. We're fighting over the
we
heater
that time. Also.
You know I have a high tolerance for heaters.
Guys, we have Mary and Joe. Hey, the way you guys look at me when I'm vlogging. No, thank you so much. I haven't been here in so long.
So long, I know it.
It's been forever.
We were here last year, like.
Last year, where?
Around this time. Because my Instagram said.
February.
Last year, this time, last I was on February. Love Island.
Guys, look at my beautiful
waitress.
Yes.
China.
Hey.
So nice to see you guys.
It's nice to see you.
Seen you in like fresh minutes.
Yeah, it's been a while.
Cinnamon roasted butternut. I think not.
Let's see. What are we gonna smash have avocado. To eat to drink? I mean, I just want a white hot chocolate. What do you want?
I low-key feel like I need a cappuccino to wake the hell up. Because I've been up since 6 o'clock this morning.
I mean, to be fair though, she did pass out at like 10.
Yeah, this is true.
So,
this is more very sleep than I did.
Possibly, yes.
Guys, I am so hungry. I literally cannot even function right now. But what I did get though was a hot white chocolate. Anushka got what?
Cappuccino.
What did you order?
A cappuccino.
Right. The waitress comes in, she's like, I just want a croissant with salmon on it.
I'm like, not entirely hard.
But there's no option like that.
I know.
You can't just go to random restaurants and be like, guys, I just really want duck on the back of a goose. Like, you can't just throw options at them. She was like, what? Is that even on the menu? My man's made such awkward eye contact with this camera right now, Shane. Anyways. You always do though.
It's like,
you like to bat your eyes at people.
No, I don't like to do that.
Yes, yeah, she does. She likes to look at the boys and go,
that is not happening.
No.
She is sick. No, that is not even a thing that happens.
She does do it. She does do it. And I'm going to show you guys. I'm going to make sure I show you guys. Even when, guys, yo, you know when Anushka's on the phone, she'll go straight from being like, yeah, fuck you, man, fuck you. If someone calls her, she's like, hello. Hi, yeah, it's been so long since I've spoken to you. This one.
Phone etiquette.
Guys, we got our phone. It literally looks amazing. Anushka's currently being such an influencer right now. But this looks incredible.
It looks amazing. I even have little like cucumber swirls.
Anushka's eating something healthy.
I mean, no.
Yes. Yes.
Her curry is hella healthy.
I'll give you guys my first and foremost honest opinion on this. Yes, yes.
Wow.
This is not nice, bruh. This is so good. Like, so good.
Eat these.
Holy shit.
Taste your thing, man. I want your
honest opinion.
Yes, give us your honest opinion.
Ah! This thing is broken, but I'm still cutting it.
Is it really good though? Really honest. Is it good?
You want some?
No thanks. You can have some of the pasta though.
Shit though. No thanks. But that looks insane.
Anyways guys, I'm gonna chow now. I'm so hungry. So bye. We just finished eating and I am literally... Yo, the way people look at me...
Ah, it's so strange.
We need to go to Gateway because I have about 101 things to do. And my dumbass, guys, when I was in Dubai, literally left so many things in my apartment. I left my AirPods, I left my laptop charger, I left my dunk clothes, my red ones. I left 4 pairs of heels and I left my expensive jewelry box. So like in that jewelry box, it's like all my expensive jewelry and my pearls, etc. So I'm like really suffering without it. So I just want to go to Lovisa, get some like gold-plated stuff just for this weekend because I literally have no jewelry. Like these are the earrings I'm wearing, which are cute, but like, you know, I just want like options. So I'm gonna go to Lovisa and I need to just get lashes because it seems like Durban is the only place that has lashes. Like Joburg doesn't have and neither does Cape Town. So that's today's missions. And then gonna take you guys along with us to the new place, which is in
Lito.
Woo-hoo!
Are we going going bungee jumping before we go to the new place.
Yeah, guys, look.
I'm so excited.
I don't know how I feel about this bungee jumping chat. Literally, Anushka and I were like, fuck, what are we gonna do for the rest of the day, like until 3:30? And then she was like, let's go fucking bungee jump. And then I was like, I mean, but now, guys, literally, I always say this, and I don't know what it is, like, it's like before I fly or before I do something crazy, I have to watch, like, bungee jumping fails or, like, airplane crashes, something, and then, like, it just, like, freaks me the fuck out. So, yeah, I'm a bit scared to go and do it, but you never know with us. And then Anushka was like, bruh, don't be scared of doing it, like, I'll go first. If I die, then you don't go. As if I was gonna go after she died. Oh, Anushka. Anyways, guys, this battery is dying because I've been vlogging so religiously, which I'm so proud of. But yeah, I'm gonna catch you guys real soon.
Guys, we are at Gateway. Y'all need to tell me what this basic ass pedestrian is, bruh. It looks like fucking hopscotch.
for real though.
Nah, you guys, I'm disappointed. You guys could have done better. At least put some yellow color in it.
Look, isn't it normally like white? Like some of them are colored in white.
Yeah, it's like zebra. It's called a fucking zebra crossing. What, did you guys run out of black paint or what? white paint, whatever, same thing.
Okay,
guys, we're on our way to Belize. I wish I could have like vlogged, but I didn't.
I'm telling you guys, the next time that I come to Durban, fucking Anushka's driving.
No, man, I don't want to do that.
You have to make up for all the times I've driven you to places, Ubered you home when you were falling asleep in the club.
Yeah. Yes, yes, what a time.
I'm dead ass, bruh. Now I'm duck of driving. My friends don't respect me. Yo, the smell of petrol
is amazing.
Yes,
sus. Yo, it's actually so strong.
How nice is it?
I like it. By my nose, I still look like Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Yeah, check Rudolph here. Guys.
Look at my nose.
Because she was scratching it. She was scratching it yesterday because it was sore. So now today she's got a small scab. Anushka the red nose sturkey.
What the hell?
Has a very shiny nose.
No.
When you,
it's not shiny.
Take her to rockets.
Yeah.
She falls asleep and everyone knows.
There was one time and I Ubered home early.
Four times.
Alone.
Yeah, I Ubered you home.
Oh yes, because I was like, yo, quarter to falling asleep, bro. I fell asleep on the table.
Guys, I must just say that I'm kind of fucking surprised that there's a damn toll road before Belito. A toll road! That's like having a toll road from the south to Santon. Imagine! It's 20 minutes.
E-tolls.
No, but this isn't the same. E-toll's not the same, right?
I don't know.
Anyways, this is just a fucking trip. Whole.
This thing legit says Shesha Lane.
Shesha.
Kesa.
What
the hell?
How? You don't know that song?
I know the song, I'm like, why is it Lane?
Shesha Lane, what does that mean?
That's what I just asked.
Oh.
And then you were like, you don't know that song. I'm like, I was not talking about that.
But I wonder what it does mean though, because I don't know.
Me also.
Shesha Lane.
Are you only allowed to go there if you have a pipe?
Yo! We sound like a bunch of two dorm knives. Yo!
Hello!
Beautiful. How are you?
Good, how are you?
This is amazing.
What? Thank you so much.
I'm looking at a beautiful video.
Thank you.
I'm just hey.
Ah, it's okay. Hey, you're too hot, eh?
Ah, thank you.
What's your name?
Mishka.
Ah, beautiful name too.
Thank you.
Beautiful car, beautiful woman.
Thank you so much.
Good day for me, right? I get to see all this.
I'll see you soon.
I hope you come again.
I will, I promise.
Eventually.
Guys!
Oh my god.
We're at Tanya.
That's how it's done.
I'm upset. Fuck, Tanya's upset, guys.
I'm upset. I don't even know what to say.
I guess I just have to go home now.
I think so.
Please stop.
Imagine being this here.
I'm so happy to see you. I'm so happy to see you. Your uncle, your father, your brother. Most of it, guys, even though this weather is just like, look at
Eish.
I mean,
look. We can just pretend it's sunny.
I mean, guys, you can't even see the ocean, it's just overcast.
Say rain, if it rains on your birthday, you're mm-hmm. washing away all your sins, even though I barely fucking doubt that you have any sins. I got plenty of sins.
The lies,
the truth.
You look so nice and your hair looks so good. Anushka, what do you feel about this weather?
I don't like it.
I hate it too. Can we do a nail cam? Yes. Yes, claws. She got these so that if you like mess with her straight in
I
your
just
face,
go,
like, poke your eye.
Why are we so foolish, Tanya?
This place is incredible. I don't think you guys even understand like the view. It is beautiful.
Wow.
Oh my goodness. This is amazing. Amazing. Oh my god, you didn't know there was a pool?
Guys, the weather in Durban is just doing the most, huh? The most.
This bathroom must be just. Are you just? Are you mad? Are you mad? I'm actually insane!
Fam, you must be crazy.
Oh, guys, this view. This view. Oh, wow. Wow, wow, wow.
Much later.
Getting ready for the night.
We are.
I am so excited. Anushka is just not keen.
She's not excited about doing her makeup.
I don't want to do my makeup. I want to just go like this.
Yo, bro, I wish we could go like this.
Bro!
I'm so...
We need to fight this whole thing.
I'm just so like not impressed right now.
I'll be looking like Dracula out here with my hair like
this. Am I keen to get ready? No. Am I excited to get ready?
No. Yeah! Yes, show us the vocals too.
She can actually sing.
No, I can't.
Don't let her. She's catfishing right now. She can sing, guys. Like,
you calling me catfish?
You are a catfish.
What type of cat am I?
You're a catfish. Not just any type of cat.
Blue cat?
No.
So you're calling me a pussy?
Fish.
You're calling me a pussy.
Anyways, guys, I really am not excited to get ready, but duty calls. I'm doing this on launch, guys. I feel like I shouldn't have drank as much as I did. Because now I'm like...
Do I want to go out?
But I do want to go out. I do want to go out. I do want to go out. I'm just trying to hide myself. Yo, what's going on with me? Not that I'm high, but I'm not high. Anyways, okay, so. Getting ready. A vibe. I have to put my hair out because it's raining outside. And if I don't put my hair out, it's late. It's just late. It's just late. But let's go, baby. Guys, I'm done.
Later.
Morning, guys. So, what a strange evening, actually. What a weird evening. I could not even get drunk last night for some reason. Like, I just, for the life of me, just couldn't get lit. And I was getting so annoyed. And I'm like, guys, I need, like, we need, like, a bottle of Jaeger or something. But, for the most part, I genuinely thought that it was gonna be different. Guys, this is Tanya's older brother.
What's up?
I'm sorry, I don't wanna rant now. I'm shy. But I'm gonna let y'all know what happened last night. Do you even remember?
Nah, I don't.
My eyes. Good morning!
We are morning!
Yeah! Sleep! Yeah. I'm immensely sleep deprived. I feel like I'm always complaining about my sleep deprivation.
Bro, because you're never sleeping. You're never sleeping.
Yeah, no, I really am not.
Few moments later.
Guys, Anushka and I are currently at 50 with our socks on. It has been the craziest day, guys. I can't even make this up. We're incredibly tired. We just ate edible and we're planning to go and sleep because we have the longest night. The longest night. I need to...
Yo, it's in my eye.
Stop it! Yeah, we just ate edible. We're gonna wait for it to kick us and then we're gonna sleep. What's up, guys? Just a quick update on our day. Today has literally been quite chilled, actually, but like also super tiring at the same time. It is Tanya's mom's 50th. Tanya and her mom share a birthday, so we're celebrating Tanya's mom's birthday today, and we're celebrating Tanya's birthday tonight. We're going to be partying into her birthday. How insane! I'm so excited. I'm so excited. But as you can see, Anushka's not doing well at all. Therefore, we're both going to be sleeping. So yes, we're going to take a nap. And I'm going to catch you guys later before we get ready to go out. I'm going to try and not mess up my makeup so that I can just sleep like this, get up, and then reapply my lashes, because I'm about to rip my lashes off right now. But anyways, guys, that's it for today. And I'll catch you guys later before we go out. Also, need to tell you guys that we're in Dolphin Coast right now. And we're going to Rich Durban, which is Amgeni, I think. Oh, that's in town. Interside. I think, I don't know. But anyways, it's just very far, guys. Like, we have to pass a toll road to get into Durban. Like, it's fucking intense.
1 eternity later.
We can get lost for the night. I don't mind. If you wanna stay all night. If you wanna. Don't know that it's just me and you. They can't figure out what I see in you. Endless times and slow days. Keep my eyes on you. Been on my mind this whole time. I don't mind. If you
Much later.
Guys, I cannot believe what we look like. Honestly, Twin, do you have a hangover?
No, thank goodness.
I don't have a hangover.
No, there's no way you have one. You sound too good to have
a
hangover.
I'm like so chilled.
Look at you smiling. Bruh, how dare you? It's
early. It's actually not early, it's 12. Yeah, it's actually noon. Class. So, Tania, what is we doing today?
We are going to the streets. I'm joking.
Yeah, as usual. But yeah, no, we really have no idea what we're doing today, guys. So I'll just vlog as the day continues. But my camera doesn't have battery, so you guys are going to get iPhone Mishka for today. And yeah, Twin, happy birthday.
Thank
Happy
you.
Birthday! I love you
I love
so
you.
Much. God damn!
Happy birthday, Twin! Oh my goodness, guys! I'm so sorry that this vlog is so delayed. Oh, we've been dying
literally
for the past few days. Mm-hmm. Yo, Anushka, bro, you are so funny in these vlogs,
dude.
Right,
in all the videos, like, she's just like,
like, you don't even want to be there. You're yeah, like, damn, like, I'm just forced to be here.
Dude, like, you forced her to come through.
Twin!
Guys, I really didn't think Clint was coming. But it seems to be. Anushka, he surprised us.
Thanks, Clint, for coming through.
And Clint! Yeah, there's not enough space for all of y'all.
Who's Ishalin?
You got Ishalin, Nikhil, Clint over here. Clint! Jump, I dare you. Come. You're playing with me.
Hello. I love you. I love you so much.
3 weeks later.
Guys, Anushka and I decided that we are booking into a new place.
Yes.
What? Did we not just... We just came from here.
Yeah, for real, for real.
I'm going up and down and up and down and up and down. Yes, just for a night. We're leaving back home tomorrow.
First floor.
We haven't even changed since last night. It's been a rough one.
Now
going up.
Yes. You guys gonna for this is first floor.
Oh, anyways, we're looking for our apartment sort now. Oh, this is so cute, actually.
It is, if it wasn't raining.
Is this 104?
Oh, yeah.
Apartment is open.
The lady must be here. She
forgot
to. Oh, we got a garden. This is so cute.
I know, I told you we have a small garden.
We're not going to use it.
It's cute, right?
Very.
It's lovely, actually.
It is.
This is our new apartment just for a night, guys.
We
got jungle out here.
Honestly, location-wise, where are we?
I'm Shlanga. Guys, so we just settled in and we ordered fucking Mozambique. And it looks incredible. I don't even think you guys understand. Like, incredible.
It looks crazy.
This.
Yo.
This.
It looks better than the chicken from the other day.
Yes, sis. It's gonna go in. Yo.
The next day.
Morning, guys. Yo. Yesterday, we chilled so hard. Like, so hard. I don't think I've chilled that hard in, like, forever. I just chilled super hard. I didn't even take videos. Do you have any videos of yesterday? We literally just chilled. We ordered some Mozambique. I told Aiden to come over. Tanya came over. We played board games. We watched like 5 movies whilst Anushka slept. Literally. And today we are checking out and I am driving back to Joburg, but I am so tired. The weather is so shit. Literally, like, to drive home. Honestly, I would stay longer if Anushka didn't have shit to do and then drive home on a sunny day. But damn! This is something else to travel in. But anyways, we are gonna probably go past a McDonald's or something, get something to eat because I'm fucking starving, and yeah, hit the road. So I'll let you guys know when we're back in Joburg. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. It's a long ass fucking vlog and I'm so sorry, but it was one hell of a weekend and I'm actually very keen to go home. And it's Easter weekend. Woo! So we are literally about to leave. Okay, I need to put this back. We're about to leave and go to Starbucks. Yes, us! I look like fucking death. Yeah, no, we're really... Oh, these are the times I miss Millie. Because she would have been like, yeah, Starbucks! Yo, that thing just got scoped hard. Anushka. Don't get it too serious, guys. Right. You're ready to buy. Let's go. Good. I want that milk tart muffin, bruh.
It's in the pocket in the onion.
Ah, ha, ha, ha! Ha! I told you. Empty. Ah, oh, my goodness! Anushka! Let me see. Guys, because
I don't know if you saw in my story how she opened these notes.
What?
How did you think that they were supposed to... Have you never opened a box of notes?
I have.
We are at Gateway. I haven't brushed my hair in 2 days.
Oh, yes, check your bar, bro. You're still here. Whatever the fuck is it.
Anushka, I need a vet. Look at us. Look at us. You guys, Anushka was gonna walk straight through this where the roof is leaking.
Yo, I cannot believe.
Yes.
What is this?
Yeah. Anyways, guys, we got Yeezys out here. Anushka's got on her. 8,450 ACs. Yeah. Her dad's swag. Oh, immaculate. Immaculate. You guys don't even understand. So, Anushka got her car, right? Oh, her dad kills me. Y'all don't even understand how funny he is. Like, who's funny? And he was wearing Air Force 9000 BCs.
And I say he doesn't even try to be funny.
Seriously, he's just so funny. I love him. Look at what I'm wearing.
Literally.
I have no makeup on. Guys, so Anushka and I decided to come to Circus Circus for breakfast before leaving. Just getting some breakfast in before the big ass road trip back home. And we got vapes, but the weather is just horrible. Like, horrible. Guys, our food is here! I cannot wait to eat this. This looks absolutely amazing.
Few moments later.
Morning, guys. Yo, I've literally just been waking up feeling like dead for the past few days, but I'm back home in Johannesburg. It is super cold here. In the background, you can hear samosas currently frying, so I'm so sorry about that. Wow, it's such a brown thing to say, actually. The samosas frying in my Indian household. Anyways, so yesterday I got home, unpacked my bags, literally went to bed at 9:45 and woke up this morning at 10:30. So I had a full 12 hours of sleep and I feel super well rested and yeah, ready to take on a new week, work, plan, do a whole bunch of things. But I am going to be vlogging religiously for like a very long time and I have a lot of trips coming up, like a lot of trips coming up. So yeah, I'm just going to be taking you guys along with me everywhere and I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I know it was so messy and I'm so sorry. It was just such a busy weekend, but hope that you guys enjoyed it and I'm going to see y'all real soon. Mwah.